What's up, everybody? Alex Denney here, ready to teach you how to play Radioactive by Imagine Dragons on the ukulele. The first thing I want to teach you is the chords for the song. In my version, I played it in the key of D minor. That's actually four half steps above the key which Imagine Dragons played it in, which is B minor, and that's because Dan has a way bigger voice than I do, and he's more of a tenor. So I put the key up higher, and I sang it in the lower octave. I'm gonna show you the chords for both the original and my version, and then when I demonstrate, I'll demonstrate in Imagine Dragons' original key. The first chord, and there are only four chords in the whole song, is B minor. I like to bar the second fret there and then place my third finger on the fourth fret of the G string. And that's your B minor. Next up, we've got D, which is same bar on the second fret with your first finger, and then pinky on the fifth fret of the A string, D. Third, we've got A. There's a couple ways you can play this. The easiest way is your second finger on the second fret of the A string and the first finger on the first fret of the C string, A. You can also play it up here, two half steps higher than a G, by barring the fourth fret, putting your second finger on the fifth fret of the E string and your third finger on the sixth fret of the C string. That's also an A. And lastly, E. Again, we're barring the second fret, and this one's probably a little bit tough. You have to be able to put your third finger across the G, C, and E strings, but not the A string of the fourth fret. You gotta leave that string open. I don't know if I can show you a way. And of course, all of these can be found if you look up a chord chart. Next, I'm going to teach you the chords that I used in my cover of Radioactive. Now, I did it in D minor again, so the first chord is D minor. Second finger on the second fret of the G string, your third finger also on the second fret of the C string, and then your first finger on the first fret of the E string. And that's your D minor. Next up is F. All you have to do here is take that second finger off the C string. So you're putting your second finger on the G string and your first finger on the first fret of the E string. C, just about the easiest chord you can play. Middle finger on the third fret of the A string, that's a C. And then G, bar the lowest three strings, the C, E, and G on the second fret, and second finger on the third fret of the E string, and that's your G. So, to review, in Imagine Dragons' original version, we've got B minor, D, A, E. Or, the way I did it, D minor, F, C, G. Alright, next up, I'm going to show you the strumming pattern for this song. Okay, so the strumming pattern for the introduction goes down, down, up, up, down, up. And it looks like this. Down, down, up, up, down, up. I'll play a little faster. Down, down, up, up, down, up. Okay? So you play along. Down, up. So for the verse, we're going to use a down, down, up, down, up for most of it. So that will look like this. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, up. And then for the last bit, we go into a up, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. And I'll show you what that looks like. I'll go from the A into the E chord there. So Okay, so those are the basics for how to play Radioactive by Imagine Dragons. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Let me know if you have any other questions or comments below, and also let me know what other songs you'd like to hear me cover, what other tutorials you'd like me to teach, and check out my own cover of Radioactive by Imagine Dragons. Thanks.